Hey everybody, today we're taking a look at these LED grow lights for all your gardening needs by Zone Industry Corp. Let's open it up and check it out. So I got two different lights, one's a 2-footer, one is a 4-foot, but once you get them out of the box, respectively, each one is gonna have a little instruction manual and a couple hangers that are included right here. Now what's great about the lights is that these LEDs are full spectrum LEDs, which is very comfortable to sunlight and really great for plant growth. But depending on your grow area and size, you'll actually be able to daisy chain or link these lights together. So if you have the 2-footer, you could actually link 16 of these together in series. If you have the 4-footer, you can link up to 8 of these in series, or you could have a small combination of the two if you're getting a mix of 2 and 4 foot. As you can see here, they feature a 3-prong outlet, so this one would install into the wall, and then as you start to daisy chain one light into the next, if that's your plan, as you just plug this one right into that one, and it just goes and works its way down the line. The included wire hangers are super simple to install. They just snap and clip right onto the top, nice and snug. The lights are real easy to turn on and off with this pull chain if you're not using a timer already. And you can see how bright and how much output there already is. As you can see, the LEDs are protected inside of a nice plastic tube and also features a lightweight aluminum shade that is waterproof. So here's my setup. I've got 2 jalapenos on the left, 2 Thai peppers on the right, both of which are fruiting. We've got the 4-footer in there right now, which actually fits perfect in this spot. And I tend to do most of my wintertime growing. We have a big pot rack up here. So we hang everything off of this. It's perfect. What you can do is you can buy these leads right here, which are adjustable. That way, as the plant grows, it's easy to bring the light up, or you could do it the simple method, which I have over here, which is just twine. It's a very specific length, and as the plants grow, you just tighten up the line as you bring up the light. And then I added in the 2-footer here. It needs a little refinement, but you get the point that I can link multiple lights together so I can get more output, wider coverage area. Maybe I have a bunch of plants down in a single row. Maybe I have them coming away from the wall, but I have that ability to link these all together, right, and get that light where it needs to be off of one light source over here at the wall. Because these lights are so compact, what I'm going to do is get a couple more, and then I'm going to mount them on the lower part of the table here so I can get some seeds, herbs, and other things going for springtime. So if you're looking for some good grow lights for all of your different plants that are lightweight, easy to use, you can chain them together. It's got good light output and a nice broad spectrum, then the Zone Industry LEDs won't disappoint.